Hey, Mr. Truss?
Yeah, Mac?
What are you doing this time?
I'm, saving framers' lives.
What?
I'm figuring out how to comply with OSHA's new residential fall protection rules. It's tougher than it looks.
You know, SBCA has already done a lot of the work for us. I mean, they recently revised BCSI and the B11 summary sheet, fall protection and trusses.
Whoa, I don't want to be responsible if a framer falls, and they didn't do proper fall protection.
Oh, it's not your responsibility, Mr. Truss. I mean, the framing contractor is still responsible, but providing the B11 to our customers is just good customer service. Hmm. In fact, they're now included in every SBCA job site package.
Oh, wow. There's a lot in here. Where did all of this come from?
Us.
We wrote this?
Well, no, not exactly. I mean SBCA members. Component manufacturers like us, along with framers and builders, looked at the new regulations, and then we worked together to create the best industry practices.
Huh. Well, that's great. I think I'm still going to try to work this out on my own.
Okay. Hey, Mr. Truss, you know that SBCA is focused on helping to protect us and other businesses like ours from all of the unique risks we face, right?
Risk? Oh, we don't do anything risky around here.
Right, right. You know, I've also been reading that OSHA has been conducting a record number of inspections, so it's good SBCA has the resources to help us comply with all of these regulations. Their safety program even includes an industry-specific housekeeping program for combustible dust.
I did hear that OSHA is obsessed with dust. And surprisingly, there's a lot of it, even up here.
You know, that program was also developed by component manufacturers, so it should help us in case an OSHA inspector is here.
An OSHA inspector is here? Where?
No, Mr. Truss, just in case they're here.
Oh, whew. How do you know about all this stuff, Mac?
Well, I read SBC Industry News every Monday, and I've joined a business solutions group. Why do you ask?
Well, you just sound so on top of things.
Speaking of on top of things, be careful on top of that roof truss. You're liable to end up on the back page of SBC Magazine in their parting shots column.
Hey, I hear they just launched a new website.
How did you know that?
Oh, my squirrel told me. Yeah, they're apparently running a contest to have the industry name him. Well, that's silly. His name is... Whoa!
Hey, Mr. Truss, are you okay?
Ugh. Yeah. But solving this OSHA fall protection thing seems like an impossible mission.